And in Sumter now, police there need your help finding a 64-year-old missing man. His name is Dwayne Missouri. He was last seen leaving the hospital yesterday at 1 p.m. He was at the time wearing a red and black plaid shirt, black pants, and red and black shoes. Several hours later, his car and belongings were found abandoned at Riley Ballpark. So if you see Missouri today or you know where he is, help his family. Call Crime Stoppers 1-888-CRIME-SC.